year, we see candy canes all over the place, don't we?
Yeah.
I've got a giant candy cane with me today. And there's a lot of stories out there about the candy cane and what it represents and what it means, and I don't know which ones are true and which ones are not. But there are some things about the candy cane that can remind us of the real reason we celebrate Christmas. If you put the candy cane like this, it looks like the letter J, right? And the first letter in Jesus is J. So that's an easy way, every time you see a candy cane, to remember the real reason for Christmas, the birth of Jesus. Now, if you put a candy cane this way, it looks like a shepherd's crook. Now, a shepherd's crook is a really, really big stick that a shepherd carries around with him. And any time the sheep get away from him, he can pull them back closer and keep them from wandering away from him. So when we see the candy cane like this, we can remember that God is our shepherd and that he keeps us from wandering away from him by pulling us back closer to him. Now, there's two colors in a candy cane, red and white. Okay, white is the symbol of purity. And the Bible tells us that Jesus was the pure and spotless lamb. He was sinless. And so every time we see the white color, we can remember that Jesus was sinless. And then it's got the color red on here. And the Bible tells us that after Jesus was arrested, he was beaten. And they whipped him across his back. And it left on his back red stripes. In fact, they were red, bloody stripes. And so every time we see the stripes on a candy cane, we can remember Jesus' death for us. And the Bible says that by those stripes, we were healed. So these are some really easy ways this year at Christmas, every time you see a candy cane, you can be reminded of the letter J for Jesus, the shepherd's crook, the color white, and the color red. Now, fifth grade has a song that they would like to sing for you, so they're going to go ahead and stand up. And we invite you to sing along with us, real nice and loud.